Hi guys, welcome back to your review. Today we're looking at the Ford Kuga Titanium. Please enjoy. Our test unit was kindly supplied to us by Hyundai Somerset West. To view the exclusive inventory of new and used vehicles, please click on the link below. The key is a standard 3-button configuration setup. The vehicle now offers keyless entry. By having the key fob on your person, pull the handle and the exterior mirrors will unfold, and the car will then be unlocked. So we'll turn on the headlights, the front fog lights, as well as the hazard warning lights. The interior of the vehicle will now chime, telling the driver that the key is no longer in the interior proximity of the vehicle. The Kuga went on sale in the first half of 2008 and is based on the CI platform that also forms the underpinnings of the Ford Focus and C-Max. Kuga is offered in front or all-wheel drive configuration. The second generation was revealed at the 2011 Los Angeles Auto Show. To the left of the steering wheel, we find the front and rear wiper stalk. And on the right, your high and low beams, as well as your indicators. Controls for the audio system, as well as the onboard computer, are situated on the steering wheel. Cruise control. Exterior folding mirrors. Left and right power mirrors, as well as power windows. And of course the all-important start-stop button. Both front and rear doors offer map pockets, and the front seats offer the rear passengers some food trays with integrated cup holders. in the armrest, you also find a power socket as well as some air vents. The rear seat armrest also houses two integrated cup holders. Another new feature is the optional hands-free tailgate that operates when one walks up to the rear of the vehicle with a key fob in one's pocket. Well guys, that's been our look at the titanium diesel all-wheel drive. Thank you very much for joining us once again on the review. Please remember to like and subscribe for future videos. Until next time.